Hello everyone, and welcome to HowFixit. In this video, I'll show you how to replace hard drive or install SSD drive in Dell G5 5587 laptop. To disassemble Dell G5, you will need next tools: Philips 1 screwdriver and plastic tool. In the description, I left link where to buy all necessary tools. Take a plastic tool and begin to open the cover. Disconnect the battery cable from the motherboard. Remove the screws securing the hard drive cage. Now remove the screws on the hard drive and remove the bracket. The Dell G5 5587 laptop has 2.5 hard drive with SATA 3 interface. You can install any HDD with SATA 3 or SSD support SATA 3 interface in Dell G5. In the description, I left link where to buy new HDD or SSD for Dell G5 laptop. Also in the description, I left link to another video where I explain the difference in types of SSD drives that works on SATA bus between M.2 NVMe drives running on PCI Express bus. The Dell G5 laptop has M.2 slot for installing M.2 SSD, so I recommend watching this video. After installing a new SSD, you will need to transfer the old operating system to a new drive or install a new operating system. In the description, I leave links to the video where I will show you how to transfer Windows OS to new SSD or how to install new operating system on new SSD drive. Well, that's all. You were on HowFixit, and see you guys next time.